We're here in Dunedin on a very wet day.
And this is the Rongo Memorial to the ploughmen and fencers from Parihaka who were brought to Dunedin in 1879, 1880, held without trial and forced to undertake hard labour throughout the city.
And we often remember those who died in wars abroad, for those New Zealanders who fought abroad. But we should never forget those who died a very long way away from home during New Zealand wars.